sonorities and welcome to the Sonic Lab.
Please take a moment to switch all electronic devices to silent mode.
Please also be aware of the emergency exits, the door you came in and the door in front of you to the left. Now it's time to sit back, relax and enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. the spluttering, muttering, and all the false starts. I have fed myself a fuel of regrets and insecurities that bite and rust that stiff. But now I must somehow ignite myself into existence. I have wires and veins, and they're clogged with sadness. A heart coated in the dust of neglect and disuse. And every extended length of copper that was left disconnected. Nothing conductive to curl onto, nothing electric to flow through. Of pistons, black slick and oil thick, a locomotion of emotion raring to go. Because I've stopped up every exhaust I could have used to dispel this toxic wooze in my throat, shuddering into palpitations. Oh, what a sensation it would be to feel an ease of connection. I need lubrication because the imagined sensation of white hot action is too much for these old metal plates that have cold, contracted and shrunk from the cold. To shimmer in the air around me. This smile is going to be a sunshine machine. You've never seen anything like this. I shall churn out magic with my fingertips. Touch and glow. It's going to be hot, and I want everyone to be caught in this spin. Because in the state I'm in, my core will be rotating faster than the speed of light. These are not days, these shades, tremulous, mere changes of light, quiet as thieves, as witnesses. They slip past in silent legion. Count them up, and they come to years. But years empty of substance. They are the dry husks of our lives. The whisper inside the hourglass. The setting bird took flight, her memories, dreams of home of then. I palmed her cold blue eggs, her latent intimacy. Here, a childhood unlived. Here, a childhood lost. Of grass imprinting against the limits, fresh as linen. The house that stood for happiness was lost, but the heart beat on, returning its call, its sound. is light. I want this place between heaven and earth, a high place for dreaming, a marriage of moss and down, cut just out of reach, pressed out with my body, given form from my breast, a dress to fit, breathe it into.
Thank you.